Hellos, my friends, and welcome to my next episode of Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. I am your host, Busted Giant, so let's continue.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Do this.
Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, we're still alive. Del, where can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Oh, it's a steel pecker. I haven't seen one of those things. I didn't even know that those things were in the game. That's pretty neat. Alright.
Looking for enemies.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
So apparently the scanner only has a certain radius.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
Officer!
Takes a while for this gun to vent. This doesn't take as much time to vent as the last game. Whoa, jeez, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. We can't roll. That didn't stop that. Got him. Great.
Show me a scan. That's all of them. If we have a clear path to the hangar, we just need those detonators. Detonators here.
I might take this rocket launcher as well.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh boy. This is not good.
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Watch out!
Ouch. That's my eyes.
Got him!
Bet they didn't see that coming.
Oh, perfect. Should have took care of that for me. Well, I did part of the work. Oh, great.
Please.
Oh. That didn't do anything. Thank you. I think we have a clear path now. What is that? Oh.
So, where do we plant these jumps?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly.
This one works just as well. Takes a long time to vent, though. Just like the last one.
Detonator planted.
I think the crosshairs, the design of the crosshairs sort of tell you what type of gun you're using.
Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Slice this.
A little extra for you guys. Oh no, not an E-11 this time. We could grab one, because they're pretty reliable. Oh, great. I forgot. Oh, wow. Yeah, I think I like this gun a bit more. Oh, sorry, Shrev. I didn't realize you were talking there. No, you don't. No, stop shooting.
Get to the ships.
Wait a little bit.
Get him out of our way.
Oh, jeez.
Keep it up. We're almost out of this.
Hey there, buddy. Whoops. Sorry, Shriv. Oh. Oh, he got him. Oops. Oh.
That's all of them.
We are moving, Shriv. Let's go.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say that's a big yes.
I'd say we did.
Whoa. Is this what happiness feels like?
Reminds me of the birds.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity. Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom. This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now! Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters,
not for long.
Let's take them down. Fighter is down.
Ooh.
This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
AATs are closing in on our crash site!
Oh,
keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
This part was a nightmare the last time I played it.
Whoa. We can't evacuate until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the
Shriven, I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Trip, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike. Orbital Barrage, here!
More Imperials coming in!
Orbital Barrage connected!
Come on, get out of the way!
Give me fire! Here!
That did not even touch him. Let's try again. But there's an AT-AT, or an AT-ST in the way. Not for long, though. Oh, well, that won't matter, I mean. Come on. Come on, destroy the AT-AT. Come on. Seriously? Evac point. We gotta
help
defend
our friends
it.
To the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move.
Is that it? I think that's it. Oh, put some more guys over here.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Well,
Okay, let's get out of here. What is this?
Shriv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there.
Now I think my hand's falling asleep too.
Captain Lindsay, this men are taking Carbon Ridge
right now. Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
Crosshairs.
He's found us.
Well, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. See you in the next one.